Okay, the intro.
Welcome to Noel's Chop Shop Cooking Show.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. For tonight's special event, we're gonna have a baking cook-off.
Bake-off.
Yes. We're gonna be baking pastelitos. And so, I want you guys to follow along with us and see who makes the best pastel at the end of the video. Okay? Pastelito? I'm gonna do the vanilla one and Noel's doing the chocolate one.
I don't think
no?
Yes.
No?
Yes.
No. All right, let's get ready. So I'm gonna start turning on the oven. Let me just make sure que no hay nada acá dentro. Oh, that thing's heavy. Degrees. What the? How do you do this? Timer? No. Cook time? How do you do this? $3.50. Okay, so. Oh, pues. How do you do this? Options. Oh my goodness. Jesus Christ. I don't know. Hold on.
I was finally able to turn on the oven. So I'm sorry
for
this.
You don't
know
how to turn it on?
No, I
didn't
know how to turn it on.
I didn't know how to bake.
Sir, I didn't know how to turn it on.
I'm sad. My pancakes went bad.
Well, why would you put them up there?
I forgot.
To start off.
Oh, because I didn't want anyone else to eat them.
Male por cabrón.
Oh, you know what happened?
What?
You took me away from my pancakes.
How? How did I take not to say away? How did I take you away from the pancakes?
Los huevos están por ahí, cuatro. Acá en el otro refrigerador.
Melissa. The other contestant here is taking his time. I don't got time for that. So which one are you doing? Oh, I'm doing the chocolate one, right? You're looking a little lost, sir.
You're busy doing it.
I'm doing mine.
Yes, you're busy doing yours.
And focus? I thought we were going to do it together.
We only have one bowl.
I'm sure you have more.
All right, open it up.
I'm not
going to
We're supposed to be recording together, sir.
I'm just talking to help me.
Okay, I'm waiting for you now then.
Okay.
Let me
go find the.
I always use milk.
You started it already?
Yes.
Hold up, there's a space over here.
Alright, you tell me when you're ready.
Alright, I'm ready.
You ready?
Yes. We're gonna cook these.
Hold on. we have to say hi.
Oh, what do we say?
Hola, muchachitas bonitas.
I'm not saying.
Well, you don't have to. Just say hey. Alright. Don't look at me.
Go.
Hola, muchachitas bonitas. My name is Berenice, and I'm here with my boyfriend, Noel.
It's Chop Shop.
Chop Shop. Y para ahora vamos a hacer un bake-off.
Oh,
porque
yeah.
me dijo, ven porque vamos a hacer bake. Y nada de que me está usando para hacer el pastel para su amigo.
No. It's crazy.
Se aprovechan de uno. So, yo voy a hacer un pastel de chocolate.
Yo voy a hacer uno de vainilla.
¿De vainilla?
Sí.
Ok.
Porque así lo pidió el viejo.
Ah,
yes. Sí, así lo pidió Jesús.
¿Jesús?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought the birthday boy got after
it. No, you don't know the cake.
Yeah,
I thought it was. Huh? Hold on.
Yeah. So, vamos a retar y a ver a quién le sale el pastel más mejor. Yo no lo voy a decorar, so, nomás es de hornear los pasteles y a ver cuál sale mejor.
Cuidado, don't short.
Have you ever baked a cake before?
You do?
Yes.
So time. Should stick.
I'm sure you probably had your sister doing them. Yeah.
How many eggs do we need? Like 30?
I don't know. Oh, it smells so good. Smells like chocolate. I'm already making a mess.
You? Damn, I knew it.
So, we're gonna put our 3 huevitos in
there. We're
3 huevotes.
¿Ya
puse los tuyos?
Yeah.
What the hell was that?
Yo
le iba a salir un pollo.
Yo le iba a salir un pollo al pastel.
So, if y'all get sick tomorrow, y'all don't
like. Nah. Also, post the video after.
Huh?
Post the video like.
I know I am.
Really?
Okay. So, my huevitos are in. I'm gonna put 1/3 of a cup of vegetable oil.
Vegetables?
El horno ya nos está esperando.
Gotta keep a clean work area.
Fine. But we're recording, babies.
Yes. That's why we have cups.
You threw the box away, sir.
It just says we need a cup and a quarter
well, we need
of
to know how
milk
much to leave it for.
Oh, you threw it away. It's fine.
1 1/4 cup.
Yeah.
The box says que use en agua, pero yo siempre uso la leche.
You're gonna make us fat tomorrow.
Of course. Para eso te inscribiste al gimnasio.
No.
¿Cómo no?
No, yo me inscribí para no comer.
You better. What do you say, my boy?
Pues.
Okay, so yo ya estoy lista para hacer mix my cake.
¿Estás segura?
Yes.
Okay.
Let me show them what you have. Let me show them your pollito que no nació. So this is how mine looks. Mine looks like lobo. Ah, you covered it!
I didn't cover it.
The specs are right there.
Let me clean it too. Yeah, you're not a little.
Put your weapon away, sir.
No. Yeah, these knives are actually nice to look. It locks, and then it comes up, and then it folds, and it's really sharp.
Yeah. Tell about the little stabbing you did on yourself the other day.
We don't talk about that. That was with the other
night, though. And muy fancy con su batidora.
Yeah. Hey, yo no voy a cocinar con mano. You really think I'm gonna let you guys con mano?
Right.
Looks so good.
the professionals were here, they would have already killed us.
Not like that!
Here's the thing about me as a professional.
Huh?
Here's the thing about me as a professional. I don't care.
Más que ya te gané.
No?
Sí, mira, ya casi ya acabé. Ay, ay.
This isn't a system in this game.
What? It isn't what?
Consistent.
Okay, so this is my consistency.
Are they melted or what?
No. It reminds me of bling. Well, they haven't had that in forever. Okay. So, don't mind Dimba over here. Entonces, Noelito. And then let me show you guys mine. Okay, so that's how mine looks.
Your mud?
It's not mud.
It's like mud.
You're not gonna use your spray?
No, please. Well, we don't have regular spray.
Hold up. I'm trying to put it on so I can get the corners.
Ahí hay un brush de pigmento. Se me quitó. Ahí está.
¿Ya?
Creo que sí, no es el brazo, ¿eh?
Clean work. I'm not touching my stuff though. What do you mean? Like, I get to clean it, but
I'm not touching it. Yeah, I can get a little butter on my hands. This is why I'm not a baker. You should see the many times that I have to wash my hands while I work.
Aye, aye.
You'd be astonished.
Astonished?
Yes.
Está lista nuestro concoction.
Menjurje.
Yes. I just said it in English. I said it in Spanish.
Yeah.
Concoction?
Mine's on
your face. Yes, it is.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Positive?
Positiva. It makes me want to just like lick it.
Yeah.
What if I do? Ew, babe.
What?
Your friends are not gonna trust you to make them their birthday cake anymore.
I was gonna do this regardless. But I thought it'd be fun to do it with you.
Yeah, it's simple.
You can never give me that.
Well, yeah? Según tú que íbamos a hacer steaks one time? That was like 2 years ago already.
Do what?
Steaks. Remember?
That's only been like a month.
You're such a devil.
Alright, let's go buy steaks right now too and move.
Ay, sí, ahorita que no puedo comer.
Okay.
Hold up.
You're gonna lick it off?
No. How are you gonna put those together in there?
Because when it's too black, you don't go back.
Babe.
What?
You're bad.
Así dicen.
¿Quién dice?
Well, who's gonna care if it's a little bit of Different colors, yeah. We're gonna mix them in our tummies anyway.
I've been wanting a strawberry cake with extra strawberry slices.
Yeah.
I'm not a fan of the jam and all that.
Oh, we're putting jam on this one. Blech. Yeah, I'm not a fan either, but.
Why don't you guys put just like fresh fruit?
We put apple jam sometimes.
Why?
Marshmallow.
Okay. How long do you put it for though? Oh, so this is, what's it, are these 8-inch or 9-inch rounds?
That's six. Six right there. Like 3, 9.
9?
Yeah.
We have to put it for 25 to 30 minutos. This is how mine is looking so far. Are you enjoying this?
Yes.
Very much?
Yes. Are you?
Yeah.
Good. Because we might have to do this again.
Te he puesto los dos a meter.
And if the guys like this, well, if the father likes it, you'll probably hire us to do this cake.
Do one by one though.
¿En el de arriba o en el de abajo?
En el del medio. Pues el de abajo. Oh my god. Okay, close.
Okay.
And then put timer.
Uh-huh.
30 minutes. Ahí está. Start. I think. There you go.
It's not counting.
Hold up. Presione timer. Put timer again.
Uh-huh.
There.
I told it to you.
A ver ahorita. In 30 minutes, we'll show you guys how our
pasta came out. I think it has a light. Let's turn it on.
¿Todavía no crece? No.
You think they're done yet?
You want some vanilla, yeah?
Yeah. Well, can we make this one just for fun? No, because I don't want to eat it.
We can do it next time and then we can decorate it. We can do my strawberry one.
Yes. I want to do a cake off with Priscilla.
Yeah, you guys should do one.
Yeah, but only the decoration part. I don't care
the decoration?
For cooking.
Yeah, we can do that.
Because she makes cakes from scratch.
Or you know what we can do, babe?
What?
That the three of us make a cake with her. Like she plans it out how she wants it and then she does her steps and we just have to try to perfect it as hers. She's gonna stress out with us.
No.
I feel like she would. We should do that. That would be fun.
Yeah. All right. Well,
okay, pues. We're gonna clean up our lechero right here and then we'll show you guys how our pastelitos se esponjaron. A ver si se esponjan o no.
If they burn, we're gonna have to go get more. Still need a third one.
All right, tell them we'll be back.
All right, we'll be back after these short messages.
Mine is not looking flat at all, sir. El mío es de chocolate. Y el tuyo es de vainilla. What is going on in there?
What?
Why does it have a dimple?
A dimple where? Oh, I see it.
Mine does too. El tuyo parece esos chocolate swirl cakes.
Because you scared it.
I'm not missing that. Noelito waiting for his cake.
Mm-hmm.
Me waiting for my food at the microwave.
Okay, ya nos dijo el horno que ya están. Let me grab a fork real quick.
Let's test this. Uy.
Alright, se nos queda arder la cara.
Ay, ¿por qué le picas al mío?
Todavía le falta.
A little more. Porque el tuyo todavía le salió. Mine, not as much, look. Mm-hmm. All right, guys, so this is our finished baking. It came out a little lopsided on both. A little, you can barely tell. I don't think it's until right here. But we're actually not gonna decorate these because his sister is gonna decorate them, so this is all for the video. Like I said, hopefully we get to do it soon because I've been wanting some strawberry cake. No me le cortes mucho. A ver cómo se te hizo.
Está bueno, a ver este.
Mentiroso. I like the chocolate one, and I usually don't like chocolate.
No, that one has better taste.
Yeah.
I don't like vanilla one. I like the yellow thing.
Oh, that is true, it's because it is different. Yeah, guys, this is all for today. We just wanted to do something cute and record it. But yeah, hopefully next time we actually do a cake and then we actually decorate it on our own. ¿Verdad que sí, Luis?
Yes.
All right, bye, guys.
Bye.